Hello, I'm Assemblymember Jim Frazier. I chair the Transportation Committee in the State Assembly, and I am proud to stand with the California Department of Transportation and the California Highway Patrol to ensure that we have a safe holiday season for the many drivers traveling on California's highways and the many highway workers working to keep our highways flowing.
Last year in the state of California, more than 115 people died due to distracted driving collisions. Even more sobering is the fact that more than 850 people died due to DUI traffic-related collisions.
Distracted driving is a serious concern in California. Whether driving under the influence of drugs or alcohol or using a cell phone and texting, distracted driving poses a serious safety concern for all motorists.
The safety of our highways is an issue that I am passionate about. We don't want to see one person's life cut short due to something that could have been prevented.
Both Caltrans and the CHP agree that enough is enough. This holiday season, CHP personnel will be out in force looking for any signs of distracted driving. So please, if you drink or use drugs, do not get behind the wheel.
When you see amber lights, move over or slow down. Remember to watch for highway workers in the construction zone. Be work zone alert. And when you see CHP with vehicles stopped on the side of the road, stay focused and drive with caution.
It only takes a split second or a moment to ruin your day and the lives of so many people.
Join us in making year-end celebrations a safe time for all Californians.